Hi, I'm Steve Carstensen, and this is a quick tip about how important airway problems can be to your whole body physiology. It can be important to yours, it can be important to your patients, your family members, your friends. It's not just about making a mandibular advancement device to open an airway. We've heard about that. You've taken courses at ADA and other places about getting to be experts at making mandibular advancement devices, dental devices to open the airway. But make sure you understand that what you're treating here is not just the fact that they snore, or maybe even that they close off their airway and choke at nighttime. You're really treating their whole body. This chart here connects some of the effects of bad airway health at nighttime and interruptions in sleep and breathing with all of these other body parts. I bet as a dentist, when you got to be an expert at your oral care, you didn't think that you could have an effect on cardiac arrhythmias. When your patients come in complaining about atrial fibrillation, that's a new thing for them, or they're on their third kind of hypertensive medication, that you should be asking them about OSA because you recognize that, in fact, sleep disordered breathing can be connected with many of these things. And it goes on and on and on like this. So when you get curious about how much body effects there are from bad breathing, you can pull out this chart and you can show them how important it is to get diagnosed and get treated for this. And you can download this chart and learn about some other things about sleep disordered breathing and how you can help your patients at adaceonline.org, or come to the ADA meeting.